Hi. At the Raleigh Chamber, we support the stay-at-home order issued by Wake County leaders in an effort to slow the spread of the coronavirus in our community and state. We recognize the need for this action to avoid overwhelming area hospitals and healthcare workers, and to protect the most vulnerable in our community. We also understand the real hardship that this is presenting to businesses and employees. It is impacting our economy and our livelihoods. We are committed to supporting our business community. Our Response Raleigh Chamber website was created to provide answers to questions many are facing. You may also ask direct questions through the website and we will respond promptly. Please visit response.raleighchamber.org. Our latest update under the Business Finances section includes a video presentation and information from Patrick Rodriguez of the Small Business Administration. Patrick shares how to apply for the SBA's Economic Injury Disaster Loans. And on April 9th, we will host an online presentation with tax and employment law professionals to offer additional important information for your businesses. Registration will be open on our website soon. We will continue to work tirelessly to offer resources for companies navigating these unprecedented times. Please stay safe and stay well, and do not hesitate to reach out to us if we can help you in any way. We are thinking about you.